type, I'll move it around. Is that okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right. How Will I Get to School This Year by Jerry Pallotta. School starts tomorrow. They're going to Riverside Elementary School.
They're
getting it right. I think they're washing the windows. They might do a little painting, a little sweeping. Last year, I got tired of taking the smelly school bus. What if I went to school a different way? I'll ride on a giant mosquito. What will my classmates think? Would you want to go on a mosquito?
No.
A pig will provide a good ride.
Oh, please.
I'll hog the highway. Get that? He'll hog the highway because sometimes pigs are called hogs. Maybe flying on a bald eagle. I'll swing to school on a gorilla. I don't mind banana breath.
How would you do that?
Because gorillas love banana breath, don't they?
Yeah.
How would they float? Yippee! I can float to school.
Yeah.
A zillion butterflies will flap their wings for me.
Fall on your back.
Exactly.
But
what they mean?
I'll swim to class on a hammerhead shark.
No.
But where will I park the shark?
True.
Where'd you park the shark?
Tie it up to one of those seaweeds.
Who needs the bus? I'll be riding a giant tarantula. I could hop to school with a family of frogs.
Oh, yeah.
Did they forget their backpacks?
They would not fit. She would kill the frog.
I could commute in the mouth of a white tiger. She thinks she's my mother. Do you guys know that cats carry their babies by the neck, their necks?
Yeah. It doesn't hurt them.
But that's what their mothers do.
But she's carrying it by her backpack.
Yeah, by the backpack. Thank goodness.
Could
a tortoise get me to school on time?
Snapping turtle? Yeah.
I wouldn't want to miss lunch. I would hope the tortoise would get you to school by lunchtime. You'd miss all the morning. Ellie,
thank
you. What was that?
At a zoo.
You saw a tortoise at the zoo?
I have a tortoise.
There are many ways to get to school, but it's more fun when I go with my friends.